Hello traders, welcome to Shunya. Today in this video, we will see about the overview of Shunya mobile application. So here, we will first download Shunya app from Google Play Store. Then you can see icon of Shunya application has appeared. Now we will click on this Shunya icon. And so here we will enter our trading credentials such as user ID, password and PAN number. We can also log in to the application through login with PIN, for which we have to create a login PIN first. After login the application, along with this forgot password has also been given. If you have forgotten your login password, then you can reset the password by entering the required details in forgot password. So now we will log in the application, and after login the application, we'll set the MPIN which it is asking us in starting. Now you can see our Shunya application has been logged in, and here we are on our market watch. So first of all, we will click on the top and market watch, where you will see three menus: market watch, default market watch and index market watch, from where you can put different type of market watch on a single click. After that, we will click on the search icon, where we can search the script and add it to the market watch. After that, we will click on bell icon, where you can see notifications and pending alerts. After that, we will click on sort by, where you can do sorting on the market watch per script. After that, we will click on the dots in the last, where you will see three options: change index. From here, you can change the index at the top. With the switch view, you can see the scripts by doing a grid view, and with delete script, you can delete any script. After that, we will click on orders, where you can see your pending, executed, GTT, basket and SIP orders. After that, we will go to portfolio, where you can see the positions and holdings. After that, we will go to user profile, where you can see your user details. By going to fund section, you can fund, add fund and withdraw fund. You can set theme with dark theme, change password with change password. You can change your password with set MPIN. You can set your MPIN. From user preferences, you can change the user's preference such as order preference, font size, charts such as chart IQ and trading view and notification. After that, you can log out the application by logout. After that, we will go to more, where you can see the market top gainers, losers, active by volume, active by values. After that, you can also see different type of screeners in content and analysis, and you can also buy and sell. You can apply for IPO from IPO section. If you want to buy sell, you have to click on the script. Then you will see here, we have been given the buttons to sell, and some important features have been given below it: depth, open, close, etc. have been given. So this was a brief overview about Shunya mobile application. Thanks for watching. For any further assistance, please contact us.